How's it going?
Not too bad. How about yourself?
Good. Hey, did John ever talk to you about the fact that there's a kiln in this room? Did we talk about that?
He mentioned it, yeah.
Anyway, maybe next year, if you're going to be in here, we'll talk. I am hanging out because it's still on. And then once it's complete, I just have to turn it off and turn the vent off. So in the past, you know, if somebody was here and they knew how to do it, they would just do it. So
you want to show me?
I mean, I can show you real quick.
In middle school I was at, there was just pulled the lever down and shut the power off.
Yeah.
More than just doing that.
Oh, yeah, it's like one more button. Do you want to just see out of curiosity? I mean, I am doing it today, and I don't mind staying. I guess when Liz was here, she was going to do it.
I don't mind doing it.
I know.
Now I'm a whole week. However you want to do it also, either I can just check it every night, or they used to put a sign on the door that says kiln on.
Yeah.
Or
here it is. I don't have time to hang it on here.
That's good, like that. Yeah, that something like that. That'll be fine. That way I'll know.
Alright, and then it's really just a matter, I mean, it's all automatic shut off, but I just, you know, want to shut everything down just for the heck of it. Be safe. Anyway, if I need to do it again, I'll see you around, but I'm probably only going to fire like maybe two more times. And like I said, I just stick it around for a little bit until it's done. And I can take a good guess at when it's going to be done, depending upon what time I started it. All right? But we'll talk about that later. Thanks for checking it out.